What are you guys telling me? It's your boy Fedwards back again with another video. Today we're reacting to RV featuring Bando K and SJ, loads to say, so LTS. Yeah, I can't lie, I just saw this, so I thought why not react to it. Obviously, as we know, 3SJ and 3 Bando K, for those who don't know, Bando's been locked up. But yeah, I want to know who went the hardest in this. That's what I want to know. So yeah, but obviously, like, I haven't seen the video or the song yet, but from what I have in my head, I think we can all agree who might open the hardest. Obviously, I need to, you know, see the song first, but I think we can all agree. But anyway, yeah, if you enjoyed today's video, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, share it. My social media links will be in the description, so click on that. Yeah, basically, I've got like a link that will take you directly to all my social medias, and you can just click on it, follow, do whatever, and yeah, that will be helpful. And yeah, I'm talking too much, so let's get into it. Wait, you're telling me these man used AI for SJ's face? Bruv, that's cold. That is cold. Nah, them man are actually creative. And I can't lie to you, like, obviously, seeing SJ's face, I actually thought, wow, like, SJ's feet, like, he came home. Nah, this is AI. I can't lie, yeah. Them doing this though, it's actually going to attract more views, because when people see this now, they're going to think, oh, like, SJ came home. No, it's AI. Like, what the hell? Crazy. Whoa, I done told you in the intro already who I already know went hard. Brother, it's SJ, I already know SJ went the hardest. If I want to, I don't need to listen to the rest of the song. I already know SJ went the hardest. I already know. SJ's been the hardest from all. Well, actually, Tuesday though, man can't really say that because, you know, OFB is a big group. But out of, obviously, Bando and Double L's, yeah, SJ's been the hardest. So, from this song in particular, yeah, SJ, yeah, he's the hardest. I'm sorry, that's my opinion, isn't it? Give me a holy for chatting. The following days will burn his candle. I can't block two sponsors. The boy Bruv, like, bro, they should have given SJ another first. Why did SJ get one first? Nah, these men are taking the... Nah, they're mocking it. Like, SJ should have got another first, bro. I'm telling you, SJ went the hardest, so he should get another first. But nah, like, overall, though, the song was actually calm. Like, I'm not gonna lie to you, the song, yeah, it was calm. Yeah. Alright, so that was the reaction, and if you can't tell by my reaction, SJ went the hardest. Like, he legit went the hardest. Like, this is this is the order of who I think was the best and who wasn't. So you have SJ at the top, like he's at the top already. Bundle K second, because Bundle K, he was decent. RV, nah. Even though it's his song, he did not go the hardest. No. No one can beat SJ. No one can beat him. Like, even though SJ is locked up, they still tried to make him... Like, brother, I'm just shocked they used the AI, though. That's mad. Also, they knew they were doing the riff thing. Brother, they knew. Whoever came up with the idea, yeah. Shout out to you, because that was lit. But yeah, like I said, SJ went the hardest. No one can... like beat him, like no one can. But yeah, that was my reaction to the song. Hopefully you lot enjoyed it. If you do, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, share it. Like I said in the intro, I have a link to all my social medias, so please click the link in the description and follow my social medias. And yeah, I've been your boy Fedwards. I'm out. Peace.